Watch video and subscribe my channel. The Norwich born star has been expected to come back for a while now, with rumors suggesting she would move to SmackDown Live or join the action at the women's 5-on-5 elimination match at Survivor Series.Paige, real name Saraya-Jade Bevis, 25, ended the speculation last night in Houston, Texas when she interrupted a fatal four-way match between Sasha Banks, Mickie James, Bayley, and Alicia Fox. The crowd erupted when the youngest ever Divas Champion grabbed a mic and asked the audience, "Did you miss me?" She added, "I'm sorry ladies, I didn't mean to interrupt your business. I just had something to say to you and every single one of these people out here. And that is, I'm back. But I didn't come alone." Rose and Deville then entered the ring and started picking apart every single one of the competitors. Paige then joined them and hit Bayley with a Rampaige.After, making an emphatic statement in the ring. The trio were confronted by Raw Women's Champion Alexa Bliss backstage. The goddess welcomed them to Raw and complimented them for their actions. Paige, Rose and Deville though were not as pleased to see Bliss and threw her to a metal door. The new and promising stable dominated the women's division and have put the entire WWE Universe on notice. Paige was suspended in August 2016 after failing the company's wellness policy. She then underwent neck surgery before being axed for 60 days for violating the wellness policy again in October 2016. Naked pictures and videos of the 25-year-old engaged in sex acts also leaked online during her time off and created tension within the company. But last night proved that the inaugural NXT Women's Champion still has a promising future ahead of her in WWE.